texted Jason.
Frank, you ask me questions.
How do we get out?
Here.
I was trying to find the monitor.
Okay.
I think you have to go like the longest way ever. I think she thought there was a monitor.
Yeah,
also.
Here.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
She's going to arrive. She's going to be arriving in 5 minutes.
Where do you want to do the cruise?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll come with you.
2, yeah, day 1, 2.
How are you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah, thank you for asking.
Yeah, no problem.
One more. Here we go, editor. Sorry.
Oh, thank God, these are shorts. Okay. Okay. Yay. Oh, I know, I'll do this.
Kevin Stewart, we'll have you start moving down after you get your selfies in. All right, Kevin. Stuart, follow along behind.
So we know there are an army of Groos or of minions, but what if you had an army of Groos? What would you do? This This has been enlightening. I hope you have a great premiere. Thank you so much for talking with us. Yay!
Just say go and they'll move their arms, okay?
Guys, you guys are great. You guys are great. Woohoo! Woohoo!
Is Dana straight ahead, Dana?
And Dana?
Dana, right here. Dana, straight ahead.
Right ahead, straight ahead, please.
Thank you. More big smile right here.
Thank you. Excuse me, ma'am. Right in the middle. Garcelle, right in the middle. Right in the middle.
I'm getting hurt. Hi. How are you? Good to see you. Nice to see you. Hello.
Garcelle, is Ice right here? Big smile.
Garcelle, straight ahead, Garcelle.
Put ahead, Garcelle. Put ahead, Garcelle.
One more look right here.
Yeah, right?
Right. right.
That's right. Chris in the front of the outfit. Come in.
Chris is fine.
Good night, Chris. Good night,
Chris. Listen, if you would. Listen, if you would.
Just the eyes back in, Chris.
Yeah. have for IGM Snapchat. We're going to do a whole Despicable Me edition. And do this. So we'll have you do three things. One, give us your best Despicable Me 3 pitch in 10 seconds. Just the length of a top snap. I know it's too short. Then we're going to test your knowledge of the Minions. I'm going to show you a photo. You're going to tell me what it is. If you don't know the name, just make it up. And same, testing your Minionese. Just read it and then guess what it means. Cool. All right, so first, Despicable Me 3 in 10 seconds. Talk to the camera.
Go see Despicable Me 3 because it's got Minions. Do I really need to say anything? It's got action and it's fun and it's silly and really good music.
Perfect. Oh no, and then we'll keep doing it. Okay, so I'm going to show you this. You just guess.
Oh, I know. Okay.
Just
they are.
Just like in
Tracy.
You only have Mel in this book. All right, and then we'll have you just read what it is and then guess what you think it is.
Okay.
Straight ahead, please.
See on the right, right? See straight ahead.
Tia in front.
Thank you.
A big smile right there.
Yeah, what's the deal? Go ahead, Tia, go ahead.
Hi, man. Oh, hi.
I'm in just right in the middle, there you are. Alright, there you are. Nice and tight.
Straight ahead.
And on the right.
Straight ahead, guys.
Everyone on the right, over here.
Jaime, straight ahead, Jaime.
Right in the middle. Right in the middle. There you are. Right there. Okay, guys. Straight ahead.
Everyone straight ahead right here.
Guys, can I just stop you right here?
Angie, look back, Angie.
One more
time. Angie, chill right, Angie.
open now. Just know that might be open up though. You got the instrument.
You don't have to. No, it's fine. And then we're going to have you name that minion. Even if you don't know the name, just make it up. Just something.
For
the
minion!
I get it.
And then
we're
testing your minions. We're going to have you read them right now. Carl.
Mel. He's in this room.
Oh. Mel. Oh, that's a lot of something. Bert. Kevin. Actually, wait, no, that's the one I. Okay, the one with the guitar, I'll say.
Perfect. All right, and then we'll just do a couple of these as well. So just read the line and guess what you think.
Okay. Please not. It kind of seems like pretty please.
Why are you doing the franchise?
You know, it's funny. It was really just, I got asked out of the blue through my agents, and they're like, oh, there's Steve wanting to know if you want to do this. And I was like, wow, no one's ever asked me to do that before. It was really the first time anyone had ever asked me to come do a voice on something. And I was like, and at the time, my daughter was about a year and a half old, and I was like, she could actually watch this. Like, this is something I could do that I could, she wouldn't have to, you know, I wouldn't have to keep her away from. So it was kind of great, and it kind of like all comes down to, this was the moment I was, this is the day I was always thinking about, was being able to take my daughter to a premiere and say, yeah, see, I did that, because I can't do that with South Park, because I'm like, Daddy does this, you can't watch it, but this is what Daddy does, you know.
Do you think people were afraid to ask you to do something?
Well, it's three of them.
Oh my God, there's three of them. There's triplets, I apologize. How are the triplets?
That's all good. It's good. It's great.
Yeah. Now you've had triplets. Beyonce just had twins. Did you give any pearls of wisdom?
I know, because
it's you. Advice? No. How come that's like such the popular? Why would I don't, you know what, I don't understand how.
And wonderful. Thank you guys. Very, very
good. I like your own sweatshirt.
I mean,
awesome.
You beat me to it. I'm like, man.
Thank you.
I
think you were just saying that quicker. Okay.
There we go. Done.
So we're
thank you.
Gonna head inside. I'm gonna love you guys all backstage because Chris is gonna bring everybody in.
Yeah.
We're all gonna bring the last ones.
She said it worked.
She said it worked.